Did you know? The saying, fly off the handle, originates from the 1800s. It's a saying that refers to cheap axe heads flying off their handles when swung backward before a chop.